And we want to take you live to Jackson, Missouri. The city's Veterans Day Parade just got underway right at the top of the hour. You're looking at South High and Jefferson Streets where the parade has begun. Veterans from all branches of service are marching a path through town. Streets along the parade route, of course, are closed for the safety of those in the parade. Police plan to reopen them as soon as this parade is over.